that we get to encounter a very pageant. Now this is your question. Ang magsaba, mabagsak sa umaabot ng exam. But your question reads, the Philippines' unemployment rate as of August 2023 is 4.3%, equivalent to 2.3 million jobless Filipinos. This record has increased twice the previous rates from 2020 to 2022. If you were given the chance, how would you address the issue? Let me repeat the question. The Philippines' unemployment rate as of August 2023 is 4.3%, equivalent to 2.3 million jobless Filipinos. This record is increased twice the previous rates from 2020 to 2022. If you were given a chance, how would you address the issue?
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for that very interesting question. I think that question summarizes what we have today in the Philippines. The Philippines is facing a very hard challenge. These are trying times. I believe there must be policies to be placed in order for Filipinos to have jobs. Again, I believe Filipinos can make it through this time because Filipinos are champions. And champions believe in themselves even if no one else does. Thank you.